What is the source of Imam Sadiq's knowledge? Imam Sadiq alayhi salam, he answers is this: what I say is from my father, and what my father would say was from his father, and what his father would say was from his father. So Imam Sadiq, from Imam al-Baqir, from Imam Zain al-Abidin, from Imam al-Husayn, from his father, meaning Ali ibn Abi Talib, from his father-in-law, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Rasulullah would receive his knowledge from Jibreel, from Allah azza wa jalla. Imam Sadiq alayhi salam would explain to us the Sharia of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He did not bring anything from his own. He was not an innovator. This was special knowledge kept in the household, in the holy household, amongst the Ahlul Bayt, passed on from generation to generation.